Anshika Jadeja of Aditya Birla Public School, Kovaya, are studying in Standard 7th. Our school library is celebrating Reading Week from 8th September to 14th September. This activity undergoes in this session only. So the task of the week is the Bharat Ratna Award. The Bharat Ratna Award is the most prestigious and honorable civilian award presented by the Government of India. Total 41 extraordinary talents which are presented in the world. The Bharat Ratna Award was introduced in the year 1954. This award is designed in the shape of leaf. The Bharat Ratna is written in front of the award and is written in our national language Hindi. In the reverse side of award, it carries an emblem. So the recipients of Bharat Ratna Award are Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan in 1954, Sir Chandrasekhar Venkataraman in 1954, Dr. Rajendra Prasad in 1962, Shri Lal Bahadur Shastri in 1966, Indira Gandhi in 1971, Mother Teresa in 1980, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar in 1990, Sir Rajiv Gandhi in 1991, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel in 1991, and Professor Amartya Sen in 1995. In the end, we are going to thank Falguni ma'am and our principal sir to give us this golden opportunity. Thank you and have a nice day.